Shepard, Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigations suggest that the people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians and public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Pack it out.
Building an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You better hurry.
On my way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
We'll do more than that.
Reinforcements are here!
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
Thank you.
You're clear. Go!
We're gonna make it!
No hostiles detected in the immediate area, Commander. Reinforcements are moving in to secure the evac route.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
Against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
At 6? Damn. Well, if I'd been on Eden Prime, I'd have lost it too. He fought it.
Look at that galaxy map. Do you know how many strategy games are built from that interface?
You play strategy games?
A few. Most are too flashy, though. I prefer chess. I have a set made from rose quartz and hematite back home. I like the feel of something solid in my hands.
Well, now that I know your weakness, we may have to try a game.
It'd be more fun than playing Edie. Edie doesn't sweat.
You sweat playing chess?
Depends on how much fun we're having.
Signal confirmed. Eluded.
Thank you.
Shepard, Cerberus' landing force is away from the Tachanka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up and get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
This I can do.
Commander, I have a visual on an inbound Cerberus cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Then I think it's time to test this cannon.
They're pulling the plug!
You'll need to get the power back on!
Let's move.
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now.
Kind of Krogan relic I expected to find.
Commander, cruiser initiating bombardment.
Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
Dead and buried.
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Reported him for whatever good that did. No way I want that crap on my record.